Some of my closest friends and the kids that were in my video, Juulers Against Juul, were using it once every hour. And what that meant is it was constantly on their mind. And when you're addicted to nicotine, you go through this kind of this cycle, a 24-hour, 7-day-a-week cycle in which you hit the Juul, you feel great, this state of euphoria, and then you go through this period of withdrawal, and you feel terrible. It's dysphoria.